baby. I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have, but all I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dalvey, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened. This is the place.
Damn it.
Mia? Mia. Oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan? Ethan?
Are you all right?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, no, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
He? Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
The family used to bring me food through here. I remember. There. It's there. This is it. I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it. It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family now that you're here. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
Just stay here, all right? I'm gonna have a look around.
Shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
It's okay. It's okay. It's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
You shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Who? Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR. This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
Are we rolling? All right, let's go.
Get out of the way.
It's locked.
After you.
So, why are we in hell this time?
Do you ever prep?
What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds. Ooh, is it haunted? I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. This will make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I should have worn my good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shot. Although, this will make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went? Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy, you stick with me. What was that? Did you hear that? Andre? Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. All right, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. You first. Need a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first. What do you see? What is it?
Jesus. Okay, fine.
Welcome to the family, son.
Don't you die on us now. You have work to do.
Where am I? What the hell?
Rise and shine, sleepyhead. It's time for supper.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Who cares?
Not to win, Marguerite. Hit-Boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy. Let's do this.
Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. He's not eating it, Jack. He's not eating it.
Get the hell up, Marguerite.
I'll take that for him.
Get the hell out of here.
You're a son of a bitch. Oh, I can't believe it. He's a son of a bitch. He's not eating it. He's not eating it.
This was supposed to be a very special feast. My boy. God damn it. I'll bet it's that cop again. Goddamn pigs. I'm coming back for you.
Open up.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No, no.
All right, now we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right, let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right, I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right, now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look. Officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife? Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back up!
Wait!
Thank you. Better than that, boy.
Oh, no, look. I'm driving.
Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No, 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 no!
You done, motherfucker.
This isn't the end.
I have your attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful.
Oh, fuck!
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
Just not be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
Heck of a thing, ain't it? Sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... you're fucked!
long before I find you and kill you.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened, after what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
I am sick and tired over being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Why are you putting me through this? What have I done to deserve this except open my home and feed you? Understand you at all. This is a gift. This house has seen more than you can imagine, and it knows. You just don't understand, or is it that you just don't care? I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you were scheming. You think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
No, 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 don't come over here.
I'll feed you to my babies and fertilize the garden with what was left. No. We open our home. We open our hearts. And what do you do? We love you! Why can't you see that? Embrace us! There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention! You think little Evie's gonna put up with your shit forever, bitch? No, 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 no! You don't fucking...
can try to take your share of the blame. There's no way out of there, Missy! Ah! Where do you think you're going? Ah!
I was gonna be her father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Where in the hell you think you're going to, son?
Boom!
God damn it! How am I gonna replace this?
Don't be scared. That's not good.
Back here!
the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Ethan?
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
Daddy, right? You mind if I borrow Mommy for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
I think that's it.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
going nowhere!
Stay dead, okay?
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go. What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh. That's family business, Ethan. And not your concern. Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Sorry, buddy.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key cards you're gonna need to join the party we're having over here. You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
You must have friends. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know, it's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile, this party is for you!
Fuck you!
Disgusting. Ah!
Happy birthday!
Get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
Password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know. Password.
gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the bonfire. Keep it clean, gentlemen. We have rules.
Fuck you too.
It's hard to deal with hardships in life that makes you a man, Ethan.
Test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Have a nice day.
Say we play a little game. All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere. I think. I'm not sure anymore.
Thank you.
supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Finally. Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look, unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick. Mia. Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
He's coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum. Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
This is getting old, Jack.
Thank you.
I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Not leaving, are you?
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on, Mia's waiting for us.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now? Thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Ethan, thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here? Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
Mommy.
This way.
Ethan?
Ethan? Ethan! Oh! Ethan! Ethan!
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You. Watch it.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
You're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you? She's vomiting. Damn. I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie. I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
Get
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Alan, where the hell are you? How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie, no, Evie.
Alan, listen.
I didn't mean to call you that.
She's
Evie,
trying to take control. You have to fight her. Evelyn, stop. Stop right now.
Don't touch me, don't.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
We'll be together forever. Do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she? Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No.
Mia! No!
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Why am I seeing this?
Ethan, it's okay. It's okay, it's me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
I'm gonna take care of that. I'm Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia. You made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Mia and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over, put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
Everybody's dead. prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul.
Is it ready? Can we begin? Man, I can't help it, man. We've got work to do.
No, no. Ethan Winters has been secured. He's alive and well, considering.
And Lucas Baker? Right now, he's our only link to the connections.
He's next on my list. All right, I'm in the mine.
Signal strong. You're coming through loud and clear, Chris. We didn't get much from the first unit before we lost contact, but apparently Lucas turned the mine into his own personal hideout.
How many men did we lose?
Three of our best. Their last transmission was near a lab that should be just ahead. I'm going to need you to check it out.
Got it. Any idea what Lucas is up to down here?
We're still analyzing the data, but it looks like he's been running experiments with an E-type butamycete.
Let's hope those men haven't become a part of those experiments. We're both walking out of here.
I got news for you.
What?
That's not gonna happen. Oh, I wouldn't do that if I were you. Now, you can try and take that off all you want, but I'd advise against. My hand might slip and...
Lucas! Stop!
Oops. Now, here's the deal, Chris. You don't follow me, and I'll bounce your head off the ceiling. The same goes for your little soldier brains, too. Adios. Muchachos.
Fuck.
I'm picking up airborne spores. It's the E-type mutamycete. Your mask will switch automatically to rebreather mode. Keep an eye on your oxygen tank to be safe. Your oxygen tank is at 50%. Looks like you're clear of any contamination. You should head back and get that bomb on your arm deactivated.
There's no time. I don't want to give that asshole a head start.
Understood. Just be careful.
Don't want to recruit him?
Chris, we've been over this.
Maybe the BSAA is convinced. If they weren't, I wouldn't be here. But working with Umbrella is going to take some getting used to on my part.
I know it must be difficult, and to tell the truth, a lot of our members have been with us since even before we've been incorporated as a PMC. About all that's left now is the name. Let's just focus on the mission, and maybe we can continue this conversation when you get back, okay?
Sure, whatever. You okay in there?
Redfield?
Don't worry. I'm gonna find a key to this thing and get you out of there. This ought to do it. Please tell me what I'm looking at.
I have no idea. It's something new. Exercise extreme caution.
Ugh!
ammo isn't going to cut it.
I'm open to suggestions.
You'll need ramrods to stop it from regenerating lost tissue. You're going to have to fall back.
Everything's all right now.
That's just what he wants you to think. I'm just the bait, and you fell for it.
What? Ah, oh, shit!
Take the filter. On my mask. Hurry!
But you'll die!
I'm dead either way.
That's right, Chris. Just watch and learn.
Lucas! No! I'm sorry. Hey, you okay? Hang on, I'm coming. Hey. Hey, you still with us?
Yeah, it's you. Thanks. I was beginning to think we'd been left behind. I think we can get out this way. Luke is a fucking psycho. Not sure what's worse, him or those things. We gotta get out of here. Over here. We can get out up through there. Oh, fuck. You gotta be kidding me. Fuck! 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 Get this thing off of me!
No!
about you, Christopher, but I'm getting real tired of playing games.
Three men, Lucas. Three of my men dead because of you. This ends, and it ends now.
Well, I don't think so. It's about to be four dead soldiers in a minute. You're going to fail, then you are going to die.
Okay, we got a situation here.
We're on it, Chris. Head back to the central cavern and wait for further instructions.
Don't let me down. Canisters.
The storage space in the mining work area. Go through the red shutter door. The liquid nitrogen is just beyond that room.
Nothing. That did it.
Take it off before it thaws and restarts.
Shit!
You all right, Chris?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. Okay, Lucas. It's just you and me.
Showing a room located behind the shield machine.
Lucas?
It's possible. See if you can get in there to check it out.
Got it.
Christopher. Still with us, I see. Very impressive, my friend. Very impressive. Let's just see how impressive you really are. Christopher, almost had you that time. Just how much more of this do you think you can take?
You won't get any sympathy from me, asshole.
I know. I've done terrible things. Horrible things. I killed your men. I tortured them. And I enjoyed every second, soldier boy. Just like I'm going to enjoy watching you burn.
Commencing countdown to destination.
You hear that? Sounds like time running out for you. Tick tock, Christopher.
If you're gonna kill me, just kill me. For the love of God, shut the fuck up!
Oh, I wish I could stay and watch you burn to death. But I can't. I have an elsewhere to be. Bye-bye.
Seven.
God damn it!
Six.
Just a little more.
Three.
are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
We managed to intercept an email Lucas just sent out. Listen to this. Umbrella and Redfield have been taken care of. Dealing with them cost me some time, cost them a lot more. But I can still get that data to you, but we're quits after that.
He thinks I'm dead. This might be our chance. Who'd he send it to?
We're still decrypting that. Just get Lucas.
Keep me posted. Lucas. I know you're funneling info to someone.
That's none of your goddamn business, Chris. A lot of people out there want to know about our little AV. A lot of people.
Your friends, the connections, know about this? They don't strike me as the forgiving type.
That's my business. You let me worry about them. You're about to have your hands full.
I don't believe it.
Believe it. It's over.
No. No way.
Just shut up and accept it, Lucas.
You'd love that, wouldn't you? Oh, boy.
So this is what it feels like.
We've got a situation down here.
Infection is at critical mass.
Tell me something I don't know.
Oh, I've got something for you. You're fucking screwed!
You're going to need to proceed with caution. Extreme caution.
Oh, well, that's different. Like it haven't been since we got here. Thanks for the advice.
Oxygen supply station ready for service.
Game over. Finally.
Chris, the data transfer is almost complete.
How do I stop it?
You need to find a way to shut down the server. There may be some transformer relays you can... Okay, that worked. Gonna be some pissed computer techs up here, but...
From your river. What's the sit rep?
The facility is clear. Even the newer breeds have been neutralized.
Then I'm out of here. Good. Think we did any good here?
Not for them, unfortunately. But the mold is contained. Hopefully, they're Evie's last victims.
Hopefully.
Chris, there's a call for you. You need to take it back at the camp.
All right. I'm on my way.
Someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently, I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Casualty here. Hey, I think she
was. What the hell are you boys up to?
That's her, all right. Zoe Baker. She's still breathing. Call in HQ.
Did you say Zoe?
Sir, do you live here?
What the hell's wrong with her?
We're here to help. So everything.
What in God's name have you done?
Sir. Whoa! Stop! Stop!
Oh my goodness, Zoe. What the hell do they do to you?
Listen to me. We're here to help.
No, I don't believe you, boy. Tell me. What kind of help comes in a helicopter gunship?
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't get it.
You think I don't know who you people are with all these monsters running around here? Tell me, where did they come from?
It's not what you think. You don't understand.
Well, I don't understand. You see that girl back there? Look! That there, my brother's little girl. My niece, you understand? And around here, family is a righteous cause. And you ain't gonna kill my family. Now see, that ain't something I can abide.
For fuck's sake, she's infected. She's dying, and we're both gonna fucking die if we don't get the fuck out of here right now.
She ain't dead yet, boy. So I figure you better do something about it. Before I feed you two little friends outside.
Okay. There's a cure.
You're lying to me.
I'm not lying. We were on our way to get her treatment, and you fucked that up when you jumped us. They're probably still waiting for us right now.
Where?
They took it to an old shack, not too far from here. It's there, I swear.
We're gonna fix this, Zoe. You're my family. Motherfucker, I can take you fuckers with my bare hands. Jesus Christ. No. Zoe! All right, now just let it work.
It won't be enough. She needs a full dose to heal completely. There's more at our base. Just untie me, and I'll take you there. Please!
What base? Okay. okay now, Zoe. Soldier Boy said the meds were at some kind of base. Where in all hell did this wall come from? Looks like somebody left the lights on. That's good enough for me. Don't you worry, Zoe. Just a little further. Oh, come on. Not now, Gator. Safe here. Now just you wait here. I'll be back with something to make you better. Motherfucker. Come on! This is it. Finally. Oh,
So, I brought your medicine. You're going to be fine.
No! No!
Damn. This whole place has gone to hell. He's gotta be up ahead. Goddamn sacrilege.
remember your brother! Don't do it! Don't you touch her! Jack! Let me the fuck out of here! I'm your family! How the fuck can you do this to me? Get me the fuck out of here, Jack!
Hell, Jackie boy. What's happened to you? What the hell is this? One of their fancy toys?
Ready for use. Charging.
Just you wait, Jack. Zoe's coming with me. Zoe! Zoe! Zoe, wake up! Wake up! Yoda's the rabid dog now. I'm gonna put you out of your business. Bring it on!
energy.
Charge. Charge. Charge complete.
You remember me, right? You remember the time I broke your nose when we were kids? You remember when I closed like the end of the swamp?
Hang in there. You gotta be all right now. Zoe? Zoe! Wake up, Zoe!
Joe? What happened to her? Are you okay?
I'm fine. Don't you worry about me. It's all over now.
Go, 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 go!
Don't move! Get your hands up! Get down!
Weapons down! Weapons down!
It's all right. You must be Zoe Baker.
Who the hell's asking?
Chris Redfield. Been looking all over for you. We're here to help.
Be just fine.
I was trapped with those monsters for 3 years. All of them trying to kill me. I can't believe it's finally over.
You gotta know. Deep down somewhere, they were still your family. And they loved you. Especially your daddy. Even in his final days.
We found her. She's a tough kid. Of course. Hang on. Someone wants to speak to you.
Zoe! Zoe, are you there?
It's you! I don't believe it. You actually made it.
We both did.
You didn't forget about me.
I told you I'd send help. And I always keep my promises.
Thank you, Ethan.
Sleep well, darling? Our daughter really likes you. She wants you to be her big brother. Oh, now don't get too excited. Don't jump up and down just yet. You want to be part of this family, you gotta eat like family. Mmm, that smells good, don't it? You eat all this and you can be one of us. Then I'll take those things off and you can go out and play. But you gotta eat all of it.
Wow. This looks delicious. Really, it looks great.
Oh, good. I'll be back in a little bit to check on you.
Wait, is there anything else to eat?
You don't need nothing else. Now eat your goddamn supper!
I gotta do something. Shit, I'm not touching that.
What was that noise?
I can't let her see I've been out of bed.
back. Huh? Now hold on just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. I made that just for you. Don't worry, I'll be back real soon.
Is that a key?
Who's making that noise? Keep it down! Don't that just smell like heaven? I made it specially for you. Huh? Has someone been in here? Oh, something ain't right. That lantern is mine. It's mine! You dirty lying little shitbird!
Ah!
you go making me angrier!
Oh, God, I love home cooking.
gotta get back.
Now, hold on just a minute. Oh, just my imagination. Ugh, why are you so stubborn? You better eat or I'm gonna shove it down your throat!
Quick, use your head.
Today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. We found another one.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah.
How's all the guests?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me. Look, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl. Let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What? Daddy? Is the power out? Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
I know. Mama, is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
You don't disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just go ahead and teach you a lesson.
Daddy! What's gotten into you?
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say, you hear me?
I gotta find a way out.
Joey! Open the door!
Get away!
Can't keep me out!
Stop it!
Why?
I'll hop and I'll fucking pump!
Daddy!
What are you afraid of? I ain't got time for this.
Mm.
Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet? She's just lonely, Zoe, and we gotta protect her.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.